There's a voice that pulls me stumbling through a symphony, and the less of it I need, the more I get, till I'm swept up by the shape of all the centuries, like an echo in the chambers of my chest. I think she fears I'll be a servant to my history, or worse, a slave.